Well, these baby brontosauruses are just a few of the hundreds of three-dimensional animated figures developed for the World's Fair. Although fairs are supposed to feature the newest thing, we went back over 100 million years for these models. In a few minutes, we're going to take you backstage and show you how we created four special exhibits for the New York World's Fair, the greatest show on Earth, next to Disneyland.